Today, I'm going to show you how to embed the Tito widget into your Squarespace website. First, head to Settings, Advanced, and then Code Injection. This is a premium feature, so you'll need a business or commerce account with Squarespace for this to work. Step one is to inject a line of code into our head tag. So let's head over to the Tito documentation and grab that line of code. We simply copy and then paste into Squarespace. The next step is optional, but if you'd like your widget to look like the one in our documentation, you'll need to grab a link to our CSS style sheet from the documentation. You don't have to do this. You could always use your own custom styles instead. Okay, let's save and move on to embedding the widget itself. I want to place mine right here, so first I'll click to edit this section. Then I'll click on the plus icon to insert a new content block. The kind we need is a code block, and you can find it under the More heading. Now we need our second line of code, so let's head back to the documentation to copy it. We paste and hit apply, and then save on the wider content section. You usually need to also hit refresh to see your changes. If we scroll down, you can see we've successfully installed the widget. The only thing is, it currently links to Tito's demo event. You want to embed the widget for your event. So let's head over to my Tito event homepage. This list of tickets here is what I want to be displayed on my website. Take a look at the URL. The last part of it is my account name, followed by my event name. This is the path that we need. So let's go ahead and copy that. And then let's head back to Squarespace and replace the path in the widget code, then hit apply, save, and refresh as we did before. The widget has now been updated with the tickets for my specific event, and it only took a couple of lines of code. My customers can now register tickets for my event without ever leaving my Squarespace website. I hope you found this tutorial useful, and be sure to let us know what you'd like to see us cover next time.